What do you got today, boys? This is Eddie over at New Food Reactions coming at you with something a little different today, boys. What have we got? We got the Lady Gaga. All right, boys. So why are we doing Lady Gaga? Well, she dropped a new song a couple days ago called Stupid Love. And you know what? I haven't heard from Lady Gaga in quite a while. I don't know what she's been up to. Last thing I heard from her was that movie she did with Bradley Cooper. And then before that, there was like, I don't know, I've heard her Poker Face song and a couple other ones. But whatever, I haven't heard a whole lot of Lady Gaga. But, you know, everything I've heard from her seemed pretty cool so far. You know, she's pretty cool. Listen, boys, I gotta say right away, look at this. Anytime I wear the pink shirt, the saturation in this video makes my lips look like I'm wearing lipstick. What do you think, boys? What do you think? Well, anyways, doesn't matter, you know. Because this is 2020, nobody cares if I'm wearing lipstick or not, right? Right. All right, so, all right, guys, listen, I may get into more Lady Gaga. I do all kinds of pop music reactions and stuff because I haven't been following the pop scene for years. So, anyways, if you want to follow along with me, mash that subscribe button. All right, boys, love to have you. Listen, this official video will be linked in the description down below if you want to check it out on your own. That's cool. But if you're here to watch it with me, as I check it out for the first time, then I love you. I'm glad to have you. All right, you guys ready to do this? I'm talking off. Let's go. Oh, crap. What's this? The world rots in conflict. Many tribes battle for dominance. While the spiritual ones pray and sleep for peace, the kindest punks fight for... C-H-Chi-Pa-Kak... I don't know what that word is. That font is cracked. Boys, what just happened there? First off, they had all these happy-go-lucky, cheerful ones in the pink outfits. Look at them all. Like, she got her sisters there. Oh, there's a guy back there, too, I think. Anyways, listen. These, you know, she got her dancers, and they're all looking happy and friendly. But then these Mad Max-looking mofos run up behind. Look at them freaks. Okay, all right. No, I shouldn't judge them. Shouldn't call them freaks. But I'm just saying, they stands out a bit, right? All right, let's just go. If I don't open the door. Boys, this is a dancer, boys. This is a dancer. Boys, look at her outfit here. Where does she get it all? She's from freaking outer space, you ask me. Or she designs it all herself, right? I heard that before. Is that true? You guys let me know in the comments down below. Is that true? She designed all her own outfits? I don't know. She always comes up with the craziest stuff, right? Right now, boys, it looks like she's like trying to be Madonna from back in the day. You know, Madonna used to always wear crazy outfits like this too. Not to her this extent, though, right? No. But anyways. Was Madonna a big inspiration for Gaga? I don't know that either. Maybe it is. If you guys know, let me know down below. I don't know anything about Gaga, boys. Don't know none. Oh my goodness, they're wearing yellow suits now. Are they changing outfits or are these different clans of people? Whatever. Boys, this chorus is pretty cool. And there's quite a bit of dancing that can be done to this. Oh look, they're all getting along anyway, so that's all that matters. Break it down, Gaga. Now it's time to free me from the shame. I gotta find that peace. Is it too late or could this love protect me from the pain? I would battle for you. Even if I break it too. Freak out. Look at me. Get down. Look at me. Freak out. Look at me. Boy, she lost some of her outfit, boys. Just pointing this out here. Look at this. I don't know what happened to her clothes, but it disappeared. Whatever, boys. Whatever. I don't know. Gaga, do your thing. Gaga, that's it. You know, we loves it. We loves it. No big deal. What was I going to say about this? Boys, this dancing they're getting on with. This song, the hype of this song sounds to me like it's going to be pretty good for somebody going to the gym. What do you think? It's kind of a treadmill song. Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. God, boys, my God, look at this outfit she's got on the go here now. She's like got a space age bike helmet with a protective visor over the eyes. Her lipstick, she couldn't decide today what color to wear, so she's like, you know what, I'm gonna use every shade of pink and or white that's available. I don't know, she got a studded leather jacket on over this little corset thing. I don't know, boys, I don't know, but you know what, loves it. The rest of them there is wearing a rain poncho in the desert. Don't know what his problem is. But what's buddy back there with the cage face? My God, he's looking for trouble. Then you got a druid over here, tree humping hippie. Okay. Not sorry about your stupid love. Higher, higher. I want your stupid love. We got a stupid love. I want your stupid love. Kindness punk. What is this? Cryomatica? Is that an A on the end there, boys? CHROMATI, maybe? CA? Chronomatica? I don't know, boys. I don't know. Maybe let me know. Maybe it's the name of a new album or something. Boys, did you notice that the... Oh my God, here we go. Gave it the commercials. Okay, well... Okay, how do I go back, boys? Hold on a second now. Hold on, all right? We're just going to refresh this screen so I can get back to the Gaga. Please stand by. Oh, my God, I got to watch that elephant thing again. All right, while that elephant thing goes on, listen, boys. What's with Gaga there using the force? You see that? The guy started, they had to break up the fight. So what does she do? She uses the force, lifts the guy up off the air and trucks him and whatever. Guys, all right, what do we think of this Lady Gaga Stupid Love? All right, what do we think? Review time. Okay. First off, visuals, freaking sweet, boys, freaking sweet. Okay, so she's out in the desert. She's got a whole different clans of people, but for some reason out there, it looks like the wasteland, but yet they got all the space outfits on, and they're all wearing bright, vibrant colors. You got some druids, you got some, like, Mad Max looking fellas, then you got the ones in yellow, I don't know what their story is, then the ones in the red had the ponchos on. I guess they come from a rainy climate or something, I don't know, but whatever. Either way, they were all, seems like they were all brought together by one thing, one love for dance. Am I right, boys? Dance can unite everybody. All right, what do I think of lyrics? I don't know. They seem kind of catchy, upbeat. Her singing, though, boys? The Lady Gaga has quite the powerful vocals, wouldn't you agree? Yep. Pretty powerful. Gotta loves her voice, boys. Loves it. She can belt it out when she needs to, you know, and she can have the pop voice when she wants to, and she can do whatever she wants, boys. She's freaking sweet. All right, so that's what I think of that. I don't know. What do you guys think of that? Comment down below what you think of the Lady Gaga Stupid Love. If you guys want me to do more Lady Gaga stuff, let me know, because it's the first time I had Gaga on the channel. All right, so let me know down below. If you like this video, be sure to like it. Mash the subscribe button if you want to follow along as I check out all kinds of new pop music for the first time, because that's what I'm doing over here on New Reactions. Another nap, boys. I love ya. So peace and love, everybody. Peace and love. Catch you next one. Take care now. Bye-bye.